Welcome to this Root Chakra and Grounding Meditation. This is useful to practice in between sessions to activate the third eye, and also excellent if you feel that you simply just live in your head a lot, or caught up in the stories that you tell yourself. Whether your intention is simply to calm and clear the mind, or to supplement your spiritual practice, this session is designed for you. So to start this meditation, ideally you should be outside, on grass, around greenery. If this is not easily accessible, I would encourage you to take off your socks and shoes and simply walk barefoot for a minute or two. Without a strong sense of grounding, any work that you do on your higher chakras, your third eye and crown, may throw you out of balance. By developing your roots, by grounding your foundation, you will get a greater sense of safety, and you will be able to calm any false sense of threat and focus on your real needs to tap into your higher self. And really focus on the sensations beneath your feet. Whether you are indoors or on grass, focus on the contact of every toe, and every part of the soles of your feet. Really send your focus there. Move your feet into the ground, wiggle your toes. And imagine that you can send your energy down. You may feel an overactive energy in your brain, crown or third eye centers. I want you just to imagine that you can drop this noise down through your body. Like a weight on a pulley. And send this weight, send this noise, send this energy down into the earth. Breathe deeply, and with every exhale, feel that you send the breath down. Deepen the connection to the earth. Like every skill, we must be patient and acquire them in our own time. Exhausting newfound abilities may end up damaging these outlets. So bring your energy in. And as you maintain that contact with the earth, you may wish to sit in lotus position now, deepening the contact area with the earth. However you sit or stand, whatever your position, keep the body straight and loose, so the energy can flow, especially down the spine. Think of your spine now as a transistor, a lightning rod, and feel your tailbone and the connection to the earth. And take a moment or two now to connect to your root chakra. Visualize a glowing gem, a warm coal, or a red sphere of energy at the base of your tailbone. And with every breath, warm this center, like blowing air on a coal. See it get brighter with every inhale. And feel your energy diffuse with every exhale. Inhale, illuminate this red coal, this red ruby. Exhale, diffusing energy. Begin to feel the heaviness of your body sinking into the earth beneath you. And at the same time, feel a lightness, a space, as you bring awareness to your breath. And I want you to visualize a clear channel from your mouth and nose, all the way down through every chakra. Down to your root chakra. And you keep your body completely relaxed. Keep the body light and loose. You may even see energy lines or just a clear channel inside of you. And you may feel a tingling on your skin or inside of you, and this is fine. This is energy moving. Breathe in, connect the energy to your root chakra. And start to feel any dizziness, any lightness. Subside. Feel a pleasant emptying, like your body has been holding weights or stones and is gently dropping each one. Breathe in and out. You are safe. Be aware of any thoughts that come up. Observe your thoughts. and notice how your thoughts sound to you. They may sound like overactive, overtired children, or a nagging adult telling you to hurry up and move on, searching for the next entertainment. Go with the breath and add in your own levels of control, keeping the breath steady, especially on the exhale. As you continue to breathe, brighten the root chakra. And see this warm coal, this ruby red gem, expand its glow. Feel your chakra blend into the earth. Widen the glow. As I state these grounding affirmations, you are free to repeat them or simply absorb them. I am safe in this moment. I am connected to the earth. I am stable. The earth supports me beneath. The universe provides from above. I am grounded. My energy is earthed. All my needs are met. I am protected. All noise gets quieter and quieter. Feel the certainty of your life force, the heartbeat. And feel Mother Earth answer you, a pulsation from her core, sending out a call like a mother calling to their child. Reassuring you that you are never alone. You are always safe. and you can let go a bit more. As you realign your life force with the gentle heartbeat from Mother Earth, feel the warmth of your body . Feel gravity gently pulling you down. And embrace the earthiness, the sensations of your body. Think less, feel more. Breathe in warm energy. Anchor through your body. And allow the warm glow from the root chakra to gently infuse throughout your body. Soothing and slowing any busy thoughts. Calming any sensory overload. Anchoring you to Earth. Any scattered senses or thoughts become calmer, collected. Feel the earth support you. You are safe in this and every other moment. Shed any excess energy, any fear or anxiety. Ask for protection and feel your call answered. As your energy is transformed from anxious to calm, from insecure to protected, from threat to safety, from scattered to centered. And as this meditation comes to an end, sit for a few more seconds, and slowly open your eyes when you want. Move fingers and toes. And before you stand up, reconnect to that red gem, that root chakra. And keep that in your mind's eye as you slowly return to standing. And still feel that connection to the earth. Still keep that presence at the base of your spine. Providing you a solid foundation, a grounding connection. As you remain more present with yourself, remaining more connected to the earth below and to the universe above,